Hey, sexy people of the interwebs. Welcome back to my office. Yes, I'm bright, I know. We're in sunny Southern California, where right now it is not warm. I wouldn't be wearing a jacket. It ain't sunny. Of course, it's nighttime, but it wasn't sunny all day anyway. It's just raining all the time. Other than that, it's the same as every other time I've ever been here. The traffic to L.A. sucked, and the traffic getting to L.A. sucked. The traffic out of Sacramento sucked. Yeah, all the traffic was sucking today, pretty much. Well, I got this load of coffee, see? Almost yawned there. Got this load of coffee from up there in Lincoln, California. Didn't even know there was a Lincoln, California. It's a nice place. Of course, you know, just about every place I've been, these little cities in California have always been nice. Santa Rosa and stuff like that. Really pretty, really clean, really nicely laid out. I like them. And I picked up this here coffee. It's a San Francisco Bay gourmet coffee. It smelled real good. If you watched the last video, you know what I'm talking about. Well, here at the undisclosed location, I had to put the trailer on the door and pull away from it. You have to do that at some locations. Run the tandems all the way to the rear, dolly down, separate completely, and some are real anal about how far away from the trailer you're supposed to be. A lot of them want you to put these yellow jack stands up underneath there. These folks didn't require the jack stand. I would feel better if you're gonna go to this extent. Just let me put the frame of the truck back up underneath there, you know, a little bit. So, you know, if there were a situation where the jacks gave, you know, the dollies gave, at least they would fall on the truck and not on the ground. Might save some injury. I doubt anybody would get killed from it, but, you know, it would save some injury, so, you know. So, here's the scoop. I have a pre-assignment when I leave here. It was picking up here in Moreno Valley. Somebody picked it up already and run it over to the Fontana Yard, our U.S. Xpress terminal, if you want to call it a terminal, really a drop yard with amenities. But got to run over there because that's where they put it and swap out, drop off this empty trailer and grab me a load. It's going back to Texas, going to Laredo. Just sitting there waiting on me. Plenty of time on it and stuff like that. So, evidently, I'm not going to get to play around in California as much as I thought. Yeah, there's that. There's that. So, I guess we'll go over to the terminal, and I think they got showers there, I'm pretty sure. But what I'm hoping for, in reality, I'm hoping for laundry, because I got a lot of laundry to do, and it's free at the terminal, see? So that's what I'll be doing tonight. Taking a little break, you know? Spend a few more hours, you know, off than I really need to, and then bus butt all the way across the desert. Just get out of California, haul booty all the way across Arizona, New Mexico, through El Paso, run on down 10 down to San Antonio, and then shoot south to Laredo. Drop that bugger off. I can do it in 2 days easy. So a little over 1,300 miles is what it's marked as. But I can cover 700 miles a day if I can get out of California. See, it's 55 mile an hour. When you're pulling a trailer, trucks are 55 mile an hour. So that slows you down a great deal. But then it opens up once you get into Arizona. Start cruising across the desert. I can cover a lot of ground. So.
Ooh, Lord.
I should be in Laredo by Sunday. No problem. And since it doesn't drop until Wednesday, I drop it off and then grab something and go somewhere else and get some more little old miles. That's what we're looking at, man. See, this is the job. This is what you do. This is how it works. And sometimes you got a lot more going on with your job than other times. Crazy. Yard jockeys out here rushing around. Yeah, there's that. Okay, y'all know what to do. Like it. I know this. It's over here, isn't it? Share it. Subscribe to it. Hit that little bell if you want to. Don't say I didn't warn you not to. And most important little part of all this, the most important part is the comment section below. And that's the conversation we have.
Sorry. Oh, I yawn. I must be tired.
But anyway, that comment section below, that's for us to converse. And if you got questions, comments, or concerns, that's where they go. But remember, everybody in the world can see your comments. So think about them before you take fingers to keys. All right? Don't say I didn't warn you, okay? We'll see you down the road.